Okay, people. So then I got here to my gym, and look at my gym. Nobody's here yet. Such a beautiful place. It's called Olympic Fit, people. It's called Olympic Fit, people. Ray's place. But anyway, I totally forgot to give y'all the info on Tyson's Race Friday. It completely slipped my mind in the last video. So I'm gonna give y'all a quickie on Tyson Gay's race. First of all, here's a conversation that me and T Reason had before and after he ran. Here it is, right here. There you have it, people. Y'all got it the same way I got it. He didn't feel good. He's professional. He's an American record holder. Nobody knows his body better than he does. He says he felt like crap. I mean, if you feel like crap, you're probably going to run 10-3. Like I always tell my athletes, the day that you run slow and you tell me you felt good, that's when we got a problem. As long as you're running bad and you can come tell me there's problems and you got this and that going on, I have to take it to that. So my take on Tyson's 10-3, we got to take it for what it is. He's saying he don't feel good yet. He's still trying to get his body together. He's an American record holder. We earned him. He earned and we deserve. Let me say it right. Damn it. He earned and deserves that much respect as the American record holder to where we got to take it for what it is. If you say he ain't ready yet, and if you say his body was feeling this way, then damn it, we have to take it that way. And that's my take. I ain't gonna talk a lot about that video. I mean, about that run. I ain't even really get to. Well, I did see it. I ain't gonna say it like that. But still, y'all don't need to see it. It's not for y'all to see. Okay? Just understand what he just said. He's all right. Give him some time. He's still the American record holder. That's Ray's take. Oh yeah, almost forgot. Go follow me on Twitter. Ray's take. It's time to harass the Twitter world. Ray's take is now on Twitter. Let's go.